Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Ivan Popovski on Macedonia's EU Road. Following the participation in the 123rd session of the COE Committee of Ministers and his meetings with several counterparts from EU countries, FM Nikola Popovski said they conferred to him that they are ready to support the start of accession negotiations with Macedonia. However, he underlined that the support from Greece is missing. What we have lacked for a longer period of time is the support from Greece. It is key. We want to get it, but we do not feel enough signals from Athens that there is really some commitment. The current situation is exceptionally comfortable for Greece. The focus is on other topics, and I do not see some motivating step which would encourage the government in Athens to make a constructive step and enable us to start negotiations, Popovski highlighted.